A video of a monkey ringing bells atop a flagstaff for Dhwajasthambham is being shared across social media platforms with the claim that it shows an incident that takes place every day at the Ayodhya Ram Mandir. An internet search with the relevant keywords led us to a similar video on YouTube. The description states that the video shows the Devarayana Durga Temple in Karnataka. Taking a cue from this, we did a search on Google Maps with Devarayana Durga Temple Karnataka as keywords, and this yielded many photos of this temple shared by internet users. By juxtaposing screenshots of the video in the post with the YouTube video mentioned earlier and the images from Google Maps, we can spot many similarities. So the video in the post shows the Sri Bhoga Narasimha Swami Temple Devarayana Durga in Karnataka. Further, there are a few travelogue videos on YouTube that feature the Devarayana Durga Temple, which show the same flagstaff and premises as the video in the post. Also, there is currently no proper temple-like structure at Ayodhya, as the proposed temple is still under construction. As a video of a monkey in Karnataka's Devarayana Durga temple is being shared in connection with the Ayodhya Ram Mandir, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.